feel at all nervous, like butterflies?
No, a little, but I know we're ready for it, so, you know. Well, that's good for now.
That's all you're gonna say?
Yeah, no comment.
But I want to know the inner Jeff.
Let's go this way.
Okay, continue.
You're still taping?
Brock, are you at all nervous?
Just because my tasty hot fries are kind of coming up.
No.
Be sure.
And Neil, how do you feel?
All right, I suppose.
Playing your first concert.
Yeah, well, it sounds, I guess. See how it goes.
See you later.
Yep.
Okay.
Matt, are you at all nervous about playing your first concert?
Yeah.
Are you afraid you might screw up?
Yeah, actually I am. I'm not that worried.
Say cheese.
Are you watching this?
Yeah.
I think I've got to keep it.
She's in there. Oh, man. Fucking God. I was just about to stand up.
It's the Unwanted Sons. The guitar player is reaming out the lighting mask. I tell you, you play one concert, you think you rule the world. That way. saying the crowd. There's a lead singer who has a big, dark secret about his hair, which we will all soon find out about. This is the singer talking to the guitarist girl. Hey, they're getting a better interview than I got. That's horrible.
Who's getting a better interview?
The band's girl. There's a roadie. A roadie just walked by.
Kira's going to do a quick sound check here, so just bear with us. Got an aphex on his head. All the
grass has made rock ugly. Ah. Where's batteries?
In my pocket.
Give me one, yeah.
Thank you. Stepping Stone. back.
Sometimes I'm a driver.
thank you all for coming out today and supporting your local scene. Well, I'd like to thank some of you for coming out today, that's for sure. We got one more for you, and this song is all about you. It's called I've Been Sick.
Thank you.
trouble, you know.
Yeah.
Being the bass player, how does that make you feel?
How did you think it went?
I loved it.
So tell me, what do you think of the band?
Well, they're better than 3D.
Wow, I think so.
Hey man,
they're insane!
3D is much better than them. 3D is like a god. It's like a cult band. Everybody watch 3D in the future. Their next upcoming album.
Neil was standing in front
of me. Okay, so what is this? This is the bass. Right? I want to sign you guys up. They're gone.
That was funny.
Neil, big
dude.
How did you think it went?
It was like,
why? Is this like one of those?
You jerk.
No, it went good. Is this one of those inquisitive things?
Yes.
I know these guys. I can get you tickets, man.
Scott, I feel so bad.
For saying me. Well, just because I got it on tape.
No, I just thought that was somebody who walked by and turned off the lights. I didn't know. I don't feel bad.
You need the warmer for this. I am the jerk with the mic stand warmer. Boom.
See, there's just a few of the things I do around here. I put toques on mic stands.
The first band follower.
Yeah.
Close up.
They wouldn't let me be a groupie, so.
So now we get to go around and tell everyone, we know the band, man, we know them. I knew them in high school.
Or you can give us a tape, relive the magic, and find this tape.
Just too loud.
First official groupies of the day.
That was awesome.
I already am. Maybe I should go tell my teacher.
That was good strumming on that. On that black.
My way.
This thing's flashing. What does that mean?
It's recording. It's recording.
Does it flash if it records?
Yeah.
Well, that's enough, ain't it?
Neil, Matt, come on.
Okay.